Hey, welcome back to the program. You know, at some point, we're going to have a long period of warmth in this crazy city. It's bound to happen. And a few of us over here at Metromix are starting to get nervous about shedding that extra layer we added over the winter. So we put a few of our favorite workouts together for this week's best of. Since Jackie was at the reins, you better believe there's not a treadmill in sight.
Since summer is oh so brief, better take full advantage of it. So next time you downward dog, do it on the beach.
Lengthen out into your monkey pose.
Lakeside Yoga takes your usual routine of movement and meditation to the sand and sets it under the city skyline. And if you can tune out the cars buzzing by, you might even call it a mini vacation. Or you can bounce your way to a better body at Crunch with a workout that'll have you jumping Kangoo.
The thing you have to understand with these shoes is because you're rebounding against gravity, it's two times your body weight, so that you're burning twice as many calories.
The low-impact Kangoo jumps promise to trim your whole body and tone your legs, so strap on a pair and get ready to sweat. This next exercise is one that's quickly spreading across the country thanks to the web. Log on to CrossFit.com and download free daily routines, which you can do at home or take to one of the CrossFit gyms. The idea here is to use simple movements with a twist to push yourself to the max. Now, if you need some motivation, submit your times and thoughts online, and other members will serve as your virtual support system. Forget face paint and funny noses. The circus arts are a serious workout. Actors Gymnasium in Evanston spend a few hours defying gravity on the trapeze, aerial fabrics, and the Spanish web.
We'll do juggling and globe walking and stilt walking, tightrope walking, just about anything that, aside from animal training, associated with the circus.
So you won't learn how to ride an elephant, but what you will walk away with is strength, flexibility, and some sweet new tricks to show off to your friends. Turn the lights down low for this next toe-tapping shindig, because it's time to dance, dance, party, party. Twice a week, a group of gals get together to shake it, which is the best kind of cardio I've ever had. There's no instruction, no guys, and no shame. Just an hour to let loose and dance like no one's watching. For Metromix, I'm Jackie Tranchida.
No guys? Come on, anyway. If you want more info on any of the workouts you just saw, best thing to do is check out Jackie's blog. It's up right now on our website, cltv.com/metromix, and try that CrossFit, folks. I'm telling you, it will beat you up.